So, if anyone just joined in, this is my second attempt at a speedrun on the first chapter of Tales of Monkey Island. I had some major misclicks and also kind of screwed up the part with Dora. Couldn't really get to drop his dolls.
I wonder how
bet this stuff. Yeah, this will be a snap. Alphabet sale.
weather, good weather never ever does a thing for me.
Alphabet sail!
Ahoy! Hi.
Joaquin.
Jace. Look, it's a Ninja Day figure with throwing star action.
Where?
Okay, Guybrush. Far so good. Smiling. This looks prompt. So far so good. Oh God. Okay, now what? Copy. Here you go!
Not...
What?
I have never...
It's me, Guybrush Threepwood, Mighty Pirate.
Mona.
And
we
so
I
stop
admit
I
what
no
feats don't.
Let's see what this...
This looks... Sorry, Doc. This looks... This looks promising. So far, so good. Sometimes it's all... Today's forecast called Doc.
Sure.
Wow.
It's me, Guybrush Threepwood. Mighty Pirate. It's me, Guybrush Threepwood. Mighty Pirate.
Unicorns! Get your hand-blown glass, unicorns!
Dr. De Singe.
Well played.
That's you. Interesting. Ugh. This one looks like it's... Weird. I see. Ah. No. Okay, let's figure.
My leak. What's happening?
Could you wait a little longer?
And that's how it's done. So, I made a few mistakes. As some of you may have noticed, I should have put the parrot inside the hole first time when I got the hat. Also, I made a mistake in the last little part where we trying to fight the hand, give Winslow some locations. I actually tried talking to Winslow before I had put the hand inside his top head. So what I should have done is pressed the map first and then have talked to Winslow. But yeah. Anyways, I think it went pretty good. Huge mistakes. I were a little slow sometimes when I were to pick some of the items inside my inventory, and yeah, general stuck in the world, such things, which I could improve upon. But for a second try, it's a really good. I felt good about it.